Write a program to find area of rectangle, triangle and circle using interface. Interface should contain method to find area. So in comment line we will write it. The formulas for finding area of rectangle is width into length. Area of triangle is base into height by 2 and area of circle is pi r square. So first we will declare interface which contains method area with two parameters. Now we will declare a class to find area of circle which implements interface area. Then we'll call the method area from interface. So public void area with two parameters. And in console.writeline we will print and calculate the area. To calculate area, the formula is pi r square, so 3.14 into w. Next, we'll write another class to find area of rectangle. Which also implements interface area. Then we will implement the method area and in console.writeline we will print and calculate the area. Which is width into length, so h into w. Next, we will write class to find triangle area which also implements interface area. And in console.writeline, we will calculate and print it. Which is height into width divided by 2. And in main method, we will call the object of these classes. First, we will accept the choice from the user. So, I will declare a variable int ch and I will give the option. First is rectangle, then triangle and circle. And I will accept the choice from the user. So ch equal to convert dot to int32 since it is integer, and if ch equal to 1 we will calculate the area of rectangle. To calculate area we need width and height, so I'll declare two variables. I will create the object for our class rectangle area. I will accept the width and height of the rectangle. Since variable type is double, we will convert it to double. And we will call the method area they will accept the height and we'll call the method area with parameters w and h. Next we'll see else if ch equal to 2, we'll find the area of triangle. To find the area of triangle we also need base and height, so we'll declare two variables for base and height. We'll create the object for our triangle area, then we'll accept the base for triangle, then we'll accept the height for triangle, and we will call the area with parameter base and height. Next we'll see else if ch equal to 3, we will calculate area of circle. To calculate area we need a radius, so I'll declare a variable r for accepting the radius. I'll create the object for circle area and we will accept the radius and we'll execute the method c dot area. Since we need two parameters but we are going to accept only radius, so I'll pass the first parameter and second parameter as 0. Or you can pass the same parameter for second and else I will print invalid choice. To execute we will press F5 . It will ask for the choice to finding the rectangle, triangle or circle. I'll give 1. Then it will ask for width of the rectangle side and height. It will print the area of rectangle as 30 since it is a width into height. If I give option 2, it will ask value for the base and height and it will print it.